What's up, everybody? Bob here from Pure Hockey. Today we're going to be reviewing the CCM JetSpeed FT4 hockey stick. Before kicking the review off, let's run through the 2021 JetSpeed lineup. We have 5 models this year, starting with the top of the line FT4 Pro, which weighs 380 grams. Second in the line is the FT4, which weighs 430 grams. Third in the lineup is the FT475, and that weighs 470 grams. Next, we have the entry-level FT465 that weighs 530 grams. And lastly, we have the CCM JetSpeed Youth line in a variety of different lengths and flexes. All of these JetSpeed sticks have these 3 features in common: a hybrid kip point, a stiff blade, and a shaft geometry that consists of rounded corners with double concave sidewalls. Now that we've covered the line, let's jump into the FT4. We're going to be comparing this stick to the previous generation FT3, as well as this year's FT4 Pro. Let's get started by talking about the shaft. We have CCM's all-new carbon matrix technology. This is a nice upgrade over the FT3 C6 weave, but a slight downgrade to the SigmaTech spread toe found on the FT4 Pro. The carbon matrix provides the stick with strength and durability, all while managing to keep the weight down. Now that we've covered the shaft, let's make our way down to the taper, where we're gonna find one of the biggest upgrades over the FT3, and that's CCM's all-new Skeleton Plus technology. This process is also found in the FT4 Pro. It takes place during manufacturing by using a more compact carbon, which helps get rid of any excess materials, resulting in a lighter, more durable stick. Now, I know we touched on this being a hybrid kick point, but let's break that down even further. CCM uses 2 points of flex, creating a hinge-like effect. This allows the player a quicker load and release and better controlled power. And finally, let's break down the blade. This is another big upgrade over the FT3, CCM's calling it their JF90 blade. Though this is a step down from the RR90 on the FT4 Pro, the JF90 blade features CCM's exclusive dampening core and tactile surface, which is designed to give you more of a heightened feel for the puck. Well, folks, that wraps up our review of the CCM JetSpeed FT4 hockey stick. If you want to find out more about this model or the rest of the line, we have links down in our description. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And if you're in the neighborhood, stop by any one of our 50-plus retail locations or shop us online at purehockey.com. We'll see you in the next one.